With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
The question is, complete the following reaction. So we are given two reactions and we have to write the final products that are being produced in the given two reactions. Okay, so let us consider our first reaction, which is CuO cupric oxide when treated with HCl. So in this case, what the product are going to form? They are cupric chloride will form and my water will be formed. So if we want to balance the reaction, then here my two will come. Okay, so in this reaction basically my base is cupric oxide and acid is hydrogen chloride. When these reacts, they form a salt. Cupric chloride is a salt and water. So the reaction will be categorized as my neutralization reaction. Neutralization reaction. Because in neutralization reaction, acid and base combine to form salt and water. Now, let us come over the second reaction. Ammonium hydroxide, when treated with hydrogen chloride, then they form ammonium chloride and water is released. Similarly, here my base is ammonium hydroxide, acid is hydrogen chloride. They are reacting to form ammonium chloride, which is a salt, and my water. So this reaction can be also classified as neutralization reaction. So these two reactions basically are my examples of neutralization reaction. So I hope that I have made myself clear. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download DoubtNet app today.